சார் அவங்க லக்கேஜ் மாத்திர போறீங்க, கொஞ்சம் பாத்துங்க லக்கேஜ் பாத்து போறீங்க. நீங்க எங்க இருக்க ஃபர்ஸ்ட் உங்க யாரும்
from Dakshin Bharat area. At 1:30 in the morning today, we got a call from Dakshin Bharat area that in Pondicherry there is flood-like situation, and we were activated at 1:30, and at 2 a.m. we started from Chennai. I have a team of around 70 people with me. We were divided in three columns on reaching Pondicherry. We reached Pondicherry at around 6 a.m. and we went to Krishnanagar, Jiyanagar and Kubernagar, and at each location we have rescued almost 200 people at each location, and we have already also distributed food packets, water to the civilians stranded in on the first and second floors. Also we have given first aid to old people and those who needed it. So basically that's all what we have done. The water level at Krishnanagar and Jivanagar was around 5 feet, and at some locations it was even touching 6 feet also. Thank you.
Thank you.